Hey, how you doing? Thank you all again so much for joining us. The group that you see on stage in front of you right now is the Wind Ensemble. And they beat the first period today, and they're the varsity band. And I want to recognize the students of this group that we've been going through this process of going through the all-region process. And the process that most of them go through here is a path that leads from a preliminary round to phase two, to all district, to all region, and some are now advancing to all area in January. And those are where they choose the Texas All-State, the TMEA Texas All-State students. So, If you're in this group, or mention to raise your hand if it's you that did it, if you're already standing. If you auditioned for any of the all-region process, will you please stand up right now? I want you to stand up again. If you made it past the first round and are an all-district member, please stand up really, really well. Remain standing if you made the all-region band. If on January the 8th you were going to audition at the All Area Auditions to be an All-State student, remain standing. Yes! Congratulations. Really, this process is really important because it not only develops their ability to be able to work on very challenging music, like our director said earlier in the program, but it also makes them do it on their own. Their individual skills have to continue to develop constantly on this. So we're really super proud of all of our students that go through this process, and we want even more doing it. We're gonna continue that process. We're gonna start out, we have two pieces to play for you. The first one is called Sleigh Ride. I know that y'all know it, and we hope that you enjoy it. Thank you again for being here. Thank you. God in the better sense. It's okay, I have a lot of a voice. I talk to the kids all the time. Thank you again for being here. The final piece that we're going to perform tonight is called Minor Alterations. And that might sound kind of strange. How is that a Christmas tune? It is all of the Christmas tune. And they are not in a major happy mode like what you just heard from Sleigh Ride. They're in a little bit darker, a little bit more mysterious at times, a little bit spookier type mode. The minor mode is just considered a kind of a sad key, kind of a darker sound. You're going to hear that. So they've been altered in that way into a minor key. There are a ton of notes in here, and it's a bit of a stretch to go through all of these different styles and all of these things. We have a lot of different soloists and a lot of really technical things. So thank you again for coming, and we hope you enjoy Minor Alterations. Y'all have a happy holidays. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.